Hey you guys, so I just finished reading Dear Nobody. It's about a girl who moved from Reading to this other place, and she struggled a lot with feeling accepted, and her mom is dating like this crazy dude who's like really abusive, and she's really struggling with that. She gets into drugs and alcohol, and later in the book you find out that she has this disease, and throughout the entire book she struggles with like feeling accepted and feeling loved by everyone. She often feels like she has no one, even though she has a younger sister, which sadly she doesn't write a lot about, and I wish that she would, because I wish I could see that relationship more. But in the book, she writes about how much she loves her sister. And I think all of us kind of, anyways, any of us who have like a sibling, we don't really write about our siblings very much if we keep a diary. Yeah, this book is based on a true story, or it's her actual diary. It says The True Diary of Mary Rose. So it is her actual diary. It's actually very, very touching, and you really see what someone goes through, and I think that's important. To see what someone goes through when they feel like they're not accepted or wanted, and seeing about, like, seeing how she got bullied. Like, I've been bullied. I don't know how many other people have been bullied that are watching this, but if you've ever been bullied, it is really hard and it hurts a lot. It's so important to treat everyone with love and compassion and kindness. And this book truly shows that. And it's hard to believe that there's people out there that, like, struggle with a lot of this stuff that goes on in this book. Like, in the back it says, "They call me a freak, I'm sick of it. It makes me want dangerous, bad things, drugs, hard drugs, and people who are bad for me. But I don't care, because I'm so lonely, and no matter what their intentions are, at least they're talking to me." You know how sad that is? I mean, I think about how many times I could have been in the wrong crowd, and I have been. Sometimes I've been around the wrong people, I've dated the wrong people sometimes, or been interested in the wrong people sometimes that just aren't healthy for me. And, you know, she struggles with that in this book. Like, she dates this horrible guy that, like, honestly treats her horribly, and I've been there, and I'm sure many people out there have been there, where they're dating just horrible people. But, you know, all of us can grow from that, and it's really amazing to see her, like, her courage throughout the book, her willing to fight for what she dreams to be her life someday. Anyways, it's a good book. You should definitely read it. Here it is. This is what it looks like. Very, very, very good.